us today. It's 2:30 on the nose, so we will get started. My name is Amber Winter. I'm the administrator for Parkinson's Nebraska. I see a lot of familiar names that are joining us, so thank you so much. I'm going to keep it very brief because I know that the girls put a lot of time into getting things prepared for you. So I'm going to switch it over to them. This is an occupational therapy student from Nebraska Methodist College, and they're going to talk to us about the benefits of dance therapy and teach us to dance. So let's get started.
Awesome. Thank you, Amber. Hi, everybody. My name is Michelle.
I'm Kira.
I'm Sam.
I'm Maddie.
And I'm Maddie as well.
Today, just by telling you guys a little bit more about what we're doing today. So first, let's go ahead and start with just a quick Zoom tutorial because I think this might be new for a lot of you guys. So if you wiggle your mouse around, you're going to see a bunch of buttons at the bottom. The first one on the left is going to be your microphone. Go ahead and mute your microphone unless you have a question for us. Otherwise, there's going to be a lot of feedback and you won't be able to hear the music. So then the next one is going to be your video. You're welcome to have your video on or off. Either's fine. We would love to see you guys dance, but if you prefer to have it off, that's fine too. If you guys have a question, there's going to be a button. It's called chat on the bottom screen, and that's going to open up a group chat. So you're welcome to type your question on there, or you can type it on Facebook Live if you're watching from there too. Otherwise, if you have another question, feel free to wait till the end, and then we're going to let you guys turn on your microphones and ask any questions that you have that we can answer. If anybody wants to show me that you have the chat open, go ahead and put in that chat where you're from so we can see where you guys are from, because I know there are some people that are tuning in from far away. We're in Omaha right now. So if you want to do that, that would be great. So today, NMC Occupational Therapy is going to teach you guys about neurologic music therapy, and they're going to talk a little bit more about the education and the benefits behind that and what exactly occupational therapy is. And then last, I just wanted to give you guys a quick disclaimer. So obviously, you know your body better than anybody else, and we don't know what is and is not safe for you, so don't try anything that wouldn't be safe. We're going to standing and seated. So do whatever you're comfortable with, and if you need to take a break, that's totally fine too. So I see we got some responses. We have people from Pawnee City and from Omaha. Awesome, that's great. Thanks for joining us, guys. Oh, and then last but not least, we are recording this session so that we can use it for future use. So if you do turn your camera or microphone on, do just know that you are being recorded right now. So awesome, thanks for joining, guys. I think next we're gonna talk a little bit more about neurologic music therapy and the benefits.
Since Nebraska, and they are allowing us to kind of partner with them, Nebraska Methodist College occupational therapy students. And so we just wanted to highlight that April actually is Parkinson's Disease Awareness Month and Occupational Therapy Month. So what a great month to kind of partner the two together. And we would have originally been doing this at Parkinson's Nebraska office live with you guys, but due to the COVID-19, we just decided to do a Zoom presentation with you guys. So hopefully this kind of works as an awesome tool for Parkinson's Nebraska in the future. Okay, so Maddie's going to talk a little bit about what occupational therapy is.
Hi, guys. So the definition of occupational therapy based on O'Brien is it's a therapy based on engagement in meaningful activities of daily life. So that could be anything from self-care, your education, your work, social interactions, any of those. And it's especially important to enable and encourage participation in activities despite any impairments or limitations in physical or mental functioning. So that just means that we want to help you do the things that you have to do. So things like getting dressed, bathing, cooking, anything like that, anything that you have to do around your house, and also the things that you want to do. So playing golf, knitting, sewing, reading, any of those. So any of your hobbies that you like to do, we want to help you do that no matter what your limitation or impairment is. And we work everywhere. So some examples are hospitals, acute care, outpatient, home health, but really any situation that you could think of, we can probably work there. And we can help you be more independent with the things that you want and need to do and feel safe in your home and just your environment, everyday environment. And we also provide education for caregivers and our clients or patients so that you actually know what's going on We're really evidence-based, and we like to share that evidence with you guys. So if you have caregivers with you, they're more than welcome to jump on with us and join us in dancing, because they can also learn something too.
All right, perfect. So we're going to talk about kind of the benefits and that evidence-based practice that Maddie was talking about for that rhythmic routine or the neurologic music therapy. So we kind of went over some research articles and compiled kind of the best evidence and research that we could find for you guys. So the benefits behind this neurologic music therapy is improved gait. So going to the beat of the music is going to help kind of formulate that gait pattern and make it more steady. It improves balance, so it's going to help you when you are walking or doing those activities that require kind of trunk stability and balance. It's going to help you improve that. It also helps to increase social interaction. So like Maddie said, using that caregiver or your spouse, grandkids, anybody can be involved, and it kind of creates that like happy feeling, and it kind of decreases those symptoms of depression and can increase quality of life. So everybody kind of ties music to kind of their emotions. So using happy, upbeat music can kind of increase all of that. It also increases adherence to long-term interventions. So meaning the music you pick should be something that you like. And research shows that the kind of choice of music is going to have you engaged in it for longer and for a more extended period of time. And overall, improved functional performance in those daily occupations. So like Maddie said, the things that you want to do and need to do, maybe like golfing or playing with your grandkids, cooking, these can all help. So the reason we kind of decided to go with the neurologic music therapy in the first place was to kind of provide you guys with some tools that you can take home with you, do with your caretakers, do with your grandkids, your spouse. We want you to be able to refer back to this, and you don't have to follow the routine exactly. You can always kind of mix it up yourself to whatever music and whatever moves you'd like. So I am going to pass it over to Kira and Maddie, and they are going to go over some of the dance moves and the music with you guys more in detail. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Kira.
And I'm Maddie.
We're just going to go through a little tutorial first. As a disclaimer, like Michelle said, do not try this standing up if you're uncomfortable. You know your body better than we do, but we'll go through the tutorial twice, and if you guys feel comfortable to stand up, go ahead.
If you're able to access Facebook, you can pull up the handout on there and follow along with us. But if you're not, you can access it afterwards. All these resources will be posted on the Parkinson website.
This is going to be 3 minutes. I'm going to be sitting and Maddie's going to be standing just to show you the difference between the dance. So we're going to go ahead and get started. Again, we're not going to play music for this one. Just to follow along.
I just finally had it pulled up. I wasn't sure even how to get into it.
It seems like you're on it.
All right, we're going to get started here. We're going to start off with clapping, okay, for 10 seconds.
So we'll just clap to the beat. And then the next move we're going to do is snapping. So then you're going to snap for 10 seconds.
I'm going to sign in so she thinks she knows I'm here.
All right, now we're going to reach to the sky. Try to get a nice stretch in. You can move your shoulders around. This is going to be for 10 seconds.
Okay, the next move, we're going to flex our hands, and you're going to move your arms from side to side. Try to keep your body straight, moving your arms. This will be for 20 seconds.
All right, now we're going to take our left hand and we're going to reach across our body and then bring it to the left side of our body down. We're going to do this one for 10 seconds.
And it helps too if you watch your hand when you're doing these exercises. That's just an extra tip.
All right, now we're going to still take our left hand. We're going to bring it to our left side and bring it down to our right.
This will be for 10 seconds as well. And then we're just going to do the same thing with our right arm. So we're going to take our right arm into a diagonal and bring it down. And then we'll reach up our right arm up and down.
All right, now we're going to take both of our hands and reach to the right, bring it back down, and reach back up to the left. We're going to do this for 20 seconds.
All right, next we're going to, so if you're sitting, you can go ahead and touch your toes, but if you're able to stand, just go as far as you can. You can go down to your knees, or if you're able to go lower, that's totally fine. So we'll do this for 10 seconds, and so we'll hold for a few seconds, and then back up, and hold for a few seconds, and back up.
All right, now we're going to be doing alternate toe taps. So take your left hand and reach to your right foot, and then take your right hand and reach to your left foot. And we're going to do this for 20 seconds.
And again, if you're standing, you can just go ahead and touch your knees, or go lower if you're able to. So then the next move is going to be marching. So we'll just march in place.
This is going to be for 20 seconds. Try to go as high as you can, but again, you know your limit. All right, and the last thing is toe taps. And this is going to be for 20 seconds. So just extend your foot and tap your heels. This routine is 3 minutes long, so again, do we, what do
we, yeah, we'll go through it one more time before we try it with music, just so we can kind of get it in our heads, and then we'll go ahead and try it with music.
All right, so we'll do it one more time. We're going to start off with clapping. This is for 10 seconds.
And then we'll go ahead and snap for 10 seconds.
All right, now we're going to reach to the sky for 10 seconds. Try to move around, get a nice stretch in.
So next we'll go into the windshield wipers. Move your arms right to left.
All right, now we're going to take our left hand, reach to the right side, and then bring it down to our left. This is for 10 seconds. All right, now we're going to bring our left hand and bring it to our left side and bring it down to the right. Try to remember to look at your hand while you're doing this as well.
And then we'll go ahead and do a diagonal with our right hand. And then we'll bring our right hand up to the right side and down.
All right, now we're going to bring both our hands to the right, back down to our chest, and then to the left. This is going to be for 20 seconds. All right.
All right, so now we're going to touch our toes or our knees and hold.
This is going to be for 10 seconds. Again, go as far as you can.
You can go up if you feel like you need a break, and then back down and hold.
All right, now we're going to do alternate toe taps. So take our left hand and then touch our right foot, our right hand, and touch our left foot. Do this for 20 seconds.
All right, next we're going to do marching. So just bring your legs as high up as you can. Put your hands on your hips to help you if you're standing.
This is for 20 seconds. All right, and now the last thing is toe taps or heel taps. So extending our leg out and tapping our heel on the ground. This is for 20 seconds. All right, now we're gonna add some music in.
And just remember you can do this as fast or slow as you can.
You don't necessarily have to follow along with us. Just go at your own pace if you would like. And ready to get started?
And one thing to keep in mind when you're doing these movements, just try to make them as big as you're able to.
All
Also, you guys can, Hannah, which is our professor, she just said you guys can make your own routine with similar movements. Just remember keeping them big. Again, you can mute us and play your own song, but the next song we're going to play is All Shook Up by Elvis. Can you make sure that I moved it a little? Sorry.
our screen. We didn't. That's it. All right, we're gonna get started here.
Well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting wild as a bug. I'm in love, I'm all shook up. Ooh, ooh, yeah. Well, my hands are shaking and my knees are weak. I can't seem to stand on my own two feet. Who do you think of when you have such luck? I'm in love, I'm all shook up. Ooh, ooh, yeah. Well, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little mixed up on the field of fine. When I'm near the girl that I love best, my heart beats so it scares me to death. When she touches my hand, I wonder the chill I got. Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love, I'm all shook up. Mm-hmm. Yeah. My tongue gets tired when I try to speak. My inside shake like a leaf on a tree. There's only one cure for this body of mine. That's to have that girl and her love so fine. She touched my hand and what the chill I got. Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love, I'm all shook up. I'm all shook up. Well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting wild as a bug. I'm in love, I'm all shook up. Ooh, ooh, yeah. Well, my hands are shaking and my knees are weak. I can't seem to stand on my own two feet. Who do you think of when you have such luck? I'm in love, I'm all shook up. Ooh, ooh, yeah. Well, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little mixed up on the field of fine. When I'm near the girl that I love best, my heart beats so it scares me to death. When she touches my hand, I wonder the chill I got. Her lips are like a volcano and it's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love, I'm all shook up. Ooh, ooh, yeah. My tongue gets tied when I try to speak. My inside shake like a leaf on a tree. There's only one cure for this body of mine. That's to have that girl and her love so fine. She touched my neck and what the chill I got. Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love, I'm all shook up. Ooh, ooh, yeah. Ooh, ooh, yeah.
Good job, everyone.
All right. So again, this next song is, I forgot, Hound Dog by Elvis Presley again. So
we'll get into position. Sorry.
All right.
You ain't nothing but a hammer and dog. You ain't nothing but a hammer and dog. Crying all the time. You was high class. Well, that was just a lie. Yeah, they said you was high class. Well, that was just a lie. Yeah, you ain't
not come to our house, no good. Cry one more time. You ain't gonna come to our house, no good. Cry one more time. Well, you ain't never born a rapper, and you ain't no friend of mine. When he sent you his high class, well, then the rest of mine. Yeah, they sent you his high class, well, then the rest of mine. Yeah, you ain't never going to heaven, and you ain't no friend of mine. You know they said you was high class. Well, that was just a lie. Yeah, you ain't never put a record. You ain't no friend of mine. You ain't nothing but a Highland daughter. You ain't nothing but a Highland daughter. You cry all the time. You ain't nothing but a Highland daughter. You cry all the time. Thank you.